noble contestants appear. In the name of the Prince of Samarkand!
A noble prince, wise, generous, and very powerful. Worthy suitor for your fair hand. The guards in this arena are thicker than flies. And the mounds of pearls are taller than the guards.
In the name of Prince Bansora,
victor of 100 battles.
The time for the great contest has come. He who can bend the ebony bow and shoot the golden arrow will become the new Sultan of Damascus and win the hand of our fair Princess Jamila.
Just think, Hassan. If you could stretch the bow, who could stop us once we had the weapon?